What do you know in a two-day thing? Life's coming, you can't open me. Back in 55, even on humans. It's outlandish genius. The rescue thing. Yeah, that's where Marty's under the table, since this is our second one. Hello, anybody there? It seems Biff bumps Marty in the head. Do you have a duplicate of the sticker? Peek-a-boo from the school. Oh, that's kind of funny. Peek-a-boo. Some of them are upside down and some of them are upside up. Oh, yes, this is another one. Okay, let's see. Cliff, criminal plan. I want an FTV. I want my FTV. Wonders of Tomorrow. Back from the Past. The Once and Future Card. Mom and Dad. Go, Marty, go! Marty just called Junior. Hey, not a single duplicate other than the sticker. This one. Really, I'm planning on never completing a puzzle ever in my whole life. But, you know, there's a possibility, lucky, but there's none of the actual cards are duplicates. So that's good for me. So this is actually my second video on Doctor Future Card. You go back like 5 months to find my first one. It was actually a really long time ago now. But I still hold all my old Doctor Future videos close. But all the bubble gum is just destroyed. I'm usually keep the bubble gum. No, I can't see it. Like, I'll keep it in there for now. I don't throw away the packaging of these things in case if I was to ever resell. Like, just imagine in 21 years. When the bubble gum, if it's still in here, actually, I guarantee there probably won't be any packs left in 20 years. But my point is like, quick thing. So you know how there's like all those YouTubers that have like cards online or whatever? And it's like a game where you're like, you can get stickers and cards of your favorite YouTuber. But they aren't real cards. I'm like, if they were real cards, you know, I might sign up. But they're not real cards. So why would I get them? They make no sense. But whatever. Anyways, Lego Chester Jacks.